communist insectoid aliens, or as we call them, the CIA.
They kinda look like our regular bad guys, so I'm pretty damn sure they've been crossbred with the V-Cops. Pretty gross, really. Take them out.
And Congress spends $12 million asking, do you think cyber commandos are a necessity? Well, you bet your sweet ass they're a necessity. For one thing, they know how to goddamn aim. Mark 6, get ready to fire. Just like Saigon in Namor 2, hey, Slick?
I don't know, son. I wasn't born yet.
Hey, Q, this is Alpha Delta Bravo 4. Mayday, mayday, we've been hit and we're going
down. Cyber Commando Roxanne, on my mark, we're gonna jump before impact. Cyber Commando Slater, you cover our asses. Then kick those aliens' teeth down their goddamn throats. Even if they don't have teeth or throats, for that matter. Understood?
Body on it, son. What? What's this? Get out, now!
Invaders look just like regular recons, give or take an antenna or two.
Told you, Corporal. The communist insectoid aliens are the result of crossbreeding. The VCOMs on one side, and alien insectoid grunts on the other. I don't even want to know how they did it. Let's hope it's in test tubes.
What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. Never mind. Your objective is to swat the bugs. That's all you need to know.
General Sir, this is Sprayer Leader. We just encountered a new species. This one looks like a gigantic spider, sir.
I hate spiders. Squash the bastard.
But spiders aren't insects, they're arachnids.
Corporal, shut your book. Clear the channel now. Sprayer 2, commence squashing.
There's a weird hermit crab with a big pincer trying to kill me. Those aliens don't make sense, sir.
Well, it makes a lot of sense. It's simple. Antennas, several pair of legs, no legs, looks like an insect like shellfish or both. Shoot 'em. Damn it, you're not an entomologist. You're a cyber commando.
A what?
An insect specialist, Slay. Simple explanation. When you have to shoot, shoot. Don't study.
Get A.
Retaliate with everything you got. Sir, we've been spotted earlier than we thought. Langlevy A is firing plasma bursts at us.
Damn it. You, go fetch the Mark 6s. And then shine your shoes. You look like you've been tap dancing in turds. Mark 6s, it's briefing time. Two objectives. First, the communist insectoid aliens, the CIA, have made a deal with our commies back on Earth to destroy our way of life. We cannot let them deprive us of essential liberties, like Texan chicks and cut-off jean shorts. So we're here to retaliate. And second, we've learned that...
Sir, three ships have been hit. The Quaid, the Hallenbeck, and the Spartan.
Roger. Corporal Colt.
Yes, sir.
No, the other one.
Yes, sir.
Three ships down equals three sitting ducks, and we can't let that happen. We'll need every gun to destroy the CIA. Grab your gear, start your jetpack, and go repair those ships.
Understood, sir.
So, Corporal Colt, back to business. In exchange for their help, the VCOMs will hand the CIA an ancient alien artifact. A weapon that's strapped to your daddy's cybernetic hand, the Killstar. So while we counterattack with everything we got, you go in, Corporal, with a bomb probe.
A what, sir?
Are you a moron? It's a bomb that's also a probe, obviously. The whole plan is simple. Carry the bomb probe to the mother bug. Shove it in the first orifice you can find, then let the probe scan the beast so we can learn how to disable the Killstar. After that, the bomb will go kaboom! And when that happens, be far, far away. We spared no expense stuffing the thing with nitroplastic C4. Questions?
Wow, gotta admit, you can't deny the view.
handle that jetpack, right?
Why? If I do, you'll teach me, because you're such a roughneck?
Pipe down, you two. First of all, the Spartan has an oxygen leak. You need to seal it or the ship may implode, killing thousands.
This is Corporal Colt calling the Holland back. I've got CIA trying to force the airlock of a ship open. I hear it might be seen as a bug problem, ma'am.
Not a good time for jokes, Cyber Commando. Can you help us out?
Released. Mission accomplished. Slay, go bomb those bugs.
Space, and I'm stuck with a sorry ass trailer from the 50s on Langley VA. What kind of name is that anyway?
Cyber Commando, I heard that. You have been equipped with the latest tech trailer for this mission, so you should be happy. And in case there's any problem on the surface, you have the very same jetpack that's been issued to your sister, so stop complaining.
Sir, the terrain has become impassable. I had to leave my bike behind.
Great, good to know. Now please act as if I give a damn.
Warning. Target in range. Prepare for the drop.
You heard that? Shoot the nuke down the bug hole. We'll get a lot of dead bugs. Annihilate. Kill, kill.
Warning. Probing started. 30 seconds to completion. Warning. Bomb will detonate when probing is complete.
Shit. 30 seconds? That's it?
Colt to General Ryback. I found him. He's fine.